Morning. We are going to start the procedure test right. Apparatus starting procedure. First apparatus, start the crate and fill up the chamber where the sample will be introduced with the cooling glycol. You will know the chamber is full when the liquid will leak on the right bottom side of the apparatus. Second, the solvent used will be paraxylene 99.9%. Therefore, the bath temperature should be set at around 6 degrees. To do so, turn the temperature knob located on the right to the 531. Approximately, put the switch N degree to cool and switch N degree 2 to bath. Wait at least 15 minutes for a relative stability.